swag se karenge sabka swagat. Swag se karenge sabka swagat.
Well, whichever side of the debate you are on, as far as Salu Bhai is concerned, we shouldn't forget his message. Ishq se upar kuch nahi and swag se karenge sabka swagat. I think people in Jodhpur are singing this song like crazy today. Salman Khan's film Tiger Zinda Hai made 339 crores last year. He is the brand ambassador for innerwear company Dixie. Also a security brand and Imami Group. So these companies have refused to give any publications comment on what impact this case is going to have and this arrest is going to have on Salman Khan endorsing their brands. But Salman Khan's appeal comes from tier 2 and tier 3 cities, and it's unlikely that his brand equity will get tarnished even with this 5-year sentence. It is going to impact Sony Television a great deal. He has a show with them, I think it's called Das Ka Dam, which is due to start in June. He's also got a big release for Eid, I think it's called Race. And films are even lined up for next year's Eid and December releases. So this is going to impact Bollywood negatively. And my whole reading of this is that Rajasthan is anti-Bollywood. You know, first the Karni Sena and now this. And if you're anti-Bollywood, are you anti-national? That's it from me today. Bye.